Family Learning Team's main goal is to raise attainment across North Ayrshire. We do this by delivering a number of programmes across all our schools, in primary and secondary school. The aim of the programmes that we deliver is to bring parents and carers and other family members into the school environment. This allows them to see how their child learns. They can then use this knowledge to support learning at home, and that means that we've got a consistent approach regarding learning.
We're currently at St Matthew's Academy. We're currently one in a home economics room. What we're doing here is the parents are learning the skills to reach out they can to their family, and are also getting to bring home that warm meal at the same time. And the parents and pupils are building on their relationships, they're building teamwork as well, especially the pupils are building their skills. It's good to have families back into the schools as well.
With each other, and we learn more about how to do different meals.
Here at Auchinharvey Academy, we have a variety of activities available for families in our community. These are all activities which have been chosen by our families and very much targeted towards them. We have digital literacy classes, we've got our parents in partnership group who engage with all different faculties in the school. We also have a sewing and craft group which is starting very soon. Our family learning worker is going to also be offering a cooking session for families just in the run up to Christmas.
Here in the school, I've been part of the digital literacy. We've always had funding available, and we were given an iPad with 2 years worth of mobile Wi-Fi to help us work alongside our children here in school, and also to benefit ourselves with adult education.
A possible barrier for parents and carers when they are looking to get into work can be literacy and numeracy skills. Those are some of the programmes that we do cover as well. Across a number of the schools, we deliver homework clubs where parents and carers come together. We spend half an hour completing the homework tasks, and then we usually finish off with a fun activity at the end, so there's a good mix. We also help parents to have an understanding of how their young person learns at school, because we know that's something that's changed over the years. By being part of our programmes, parents and carers and other family members become part of the school community. We can't wait to meet you.